Fennella. I'm here today on the behind the scenes of a campaign shoot for Whoa Wigs, my new wig line. I'm so excited. We have a makeup artist, we have a photographer, we have an assistant, we have HBCU students that are the models. So just watch the behind the scenes right now. Yay!
You can run free, I won't hold it against ya. You do your thing, never wanted a future. Fuck if I knew how to put it romantic. Speaking my truth, there's no need to panic. No, let's not put a label on it. Let's keep it fun. We don't put
I'm going to ship out some orders from our Whoa Wigs. Just 3 orders that I'm going to ship out today. And these are the poly millers that I'm using. I got them from Amazon. So yeah.
I can come with you. It's 9391. Okay, so why Courtney and I were going to Afrocentric, which is a brand I work with, like with their social media and fashion things. And basically we were walking out, like looking cute, whatever. And I left the wigs because I'm supposed to mail out orders today. So we had to walk back. Then we got to her car and realized she left her key. So she has to walk back now. And she parked across the street from my house because I don't have the tapper to let her in right now. So like, this is crazy, but it's not crazy. But it's like we could have literally been at Afrocentric like in the next 2 minutes because it's only like 5-7 minutes away. I'm like, damn. But yeah, so about to mail out these orders from Whoa Wigs. I'm so excited. And Ronke, if you're watching this, one of these, wow, Fennella, one of these is for you. So yeah, and I am wearing the blonde one right now. Please don't show out. So you're about to go to Afrocentric to choose like 2 looks for a shoot I'm doing tomorrow with Benny. I don't know what the shoot is. He just told me, I was like, what color do you think I should wear, whatever, and he said to wear red. So I'm gonna go there, I'm gonna look for something red. And yeah, Courtney and I were just shooting head wrap videos from Sammy's Shoes down the street. And phone fell. Did it crack? Courtney. I don't even know what to like. I don't know what to do, like to punch you or punch the phone.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
I'm still with Courtney. Her baby got cracked. So it's a little kind of mourning the loss of a loved one. But we just printed out these to go into the wigs and mailing out some of the orders. Let me just go to the other angle. Yeah, keep going straight. I'm really thirsty. And then make a right here at this light. But yeah, okay, cool. So this, the recording a day and the life thing is like really a lot to me. I think it's behind here, is it? Where is it? Was it the next road? Oh, it's right there. Okay, so we're at the post office.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
Like too much, like really hype, but this phone, no, her baby has been broke, so
from the airport with Auntie Ali Matu. Okay.
Let's do this. Oh, we're still on the phone.
Hey, son. I don't think he wants to be called son. Hey, friend.
Could you move the brochures?
Not even at me. I just don't know.
Whoa! That is amazing!
You're so extra.
Oh, my freaking goodness. I can't curse.
You are extra as hell. This is what he said.
Work, yeah, you know I got that work. I'm why baby mamas leave. I'm why baby fathers turn.
Hello, you guys. It's your girl, Fennella. Like, whoa, I'm here today. I'm behind the scenes of a shoot with the one and only Benny Roosevelt. And we're shooting this attire from a brand called Afrocentric. My belt is thrifted. This necklace from Forever 21. And these glasses, I told my sister, girl, just give me that. And of course, this wig is from my brand, Like Whoa Wigs. It's the Like Whoa Wig, of course, in blonde. Hope you guys like this shoot. Watch one of my Insta story. Bye. Hello, you guys. It's your girl, Fennella. Like Whoa, I'm here today. Stop it!
Go ahead.
Okay. Hello, you guys. It's your girl, Fennella. Like Whoa, I'm here today. I'm behind the scenes of a photo shoot with Sadiq Armir Armando. And we're shooting this look from Afrocentric. These shoes are from Bare Feet Shoes. Thrifted, Forever 21, used by store, thrifted. And this one and only fabulous wig is from Like Whoa Wigs. Get at your girl. Bye. Is that good? Too much? Do it again or not? You're still recording. Baby!
She seen money.
Like with choking, don't give one.
Why are you calm? Chill out. What, little?
You won't let me do a sneak peek.
No, I'm not. Damn.
Okay, remember the shoot we did? Like, it's like.
It's not. Stop.
Ah, okay. Oh, Benny! Sadiq.
Play too much.
Later.
Work, yeah, you know I got that work. I'm why baby mamas leave. I'm-